Hello YouTube, back once again with my Ori and the Will of the Wisps playthrough. In the last video we made it to the library water mill place and we got into it, so this is the first dungeon I guess, and let's get a move on. No, I do not want to exit. So it's I do like hanging a glory to this. Makes me smile. There you go. Oh god, what are these guys? I prefer your brethren. Oh, that looks dangerous. I really want some more, so... Oh shit, no, I can dash first, god damn. Can I die? Fuck. First shot, I guess. Oh, he's alive again. I need one more to buy the goddamn lemur his house. Left. Shit, my controller's dying. I think. So I'm blinking. But the issue is I just suck. Okay. Ooh. What the hell is that? It's not a glitch. Keep moving. Look at the monkey. It was here. Now he isn't. Welcome to the Wellspring Mill, where all the wet comes from. Or came from, at least. Well, let's keep it PG. I used to be a little nervous about mapping these great gears, but if they suddenly decide to turn again, maybe they've been still as a slumbering spittle slug for so long it's safe for now. Probably. Yeah, sure, why not? Much obliged. You know, I really want that treasure map. I want to go on treasure mapping adventures. Oh, thanks, Lupo. You don't need to do that. God damn it. Do you have your ability for that? Do I head back down? So I go. Fuck my life. Oh no. Killador. Shit. I'm all the way back here. God damn it. Again, watch as there's nothing down there, but like, I don't know, like a single, like money hole. You know, something that will make me feel very pathetic for spending all this time trying to do this. No, come on. Grab on one more. All right. No, shit. Shit. Okay. No, fuck. God damn it. This water instantly kill you. The other water gen instantly kill you. Oh no, it doesn't. Oh shit, right. That did nothing. Fuck me. Oh, he's got a lot of food. Well, yep, clutch one more increase in life and life. Correct. Well, in the end, was it worth it? No. Stay away from your goddamn fireflies. Okay, I'm losing this back here. That's not too bad. But I say, if I was back at the top of the gears, so I would probably just call it quits. Oh no, it's a mosquito. Okay, anything else down there? Looks like no. Christ, thank you. Sorry, went that way. Now come back that way. So no chance. The triple jump. I got rid of the tentacles. Where those things are. Come on, we're good with it. Another door. A door we can't open. Where are you, monkey? Okay, be something good. Hit me. Grapple, you can press on the near hooks or blue moss to pull yourself to. Oh, that sounds fucking awesome. Yeah, fuck me, why would I do so? I get back. Okay, this other thing is quite the reach. Good to know. Got me up there. Yeah, can I get that orb now? Get that thing now. because I want it. Yeah, another energy cell fragment. Damn, fuck yeah. Nope, don't hit me. No. I already love this ability. There's not enough games with grappling hooks. They always make everything better. How did the monkey get past the store? Where is the monkey? And, okay, I guess this is a multi-faceted dungeon. I also, apparently there's a way to just jump back down. I don't know. This is after you beat the dungeon. Why does it look like Taki's like chemist teacher?
Good thing, me I'm Jisa.
God, the whole Wellspring's no place for wandering. These wheels have got my insides turned all around. Oh, it's supposed to be like the wheels are like making the whole place vibrate. I wouldn't be here at all if I hadn't lost that compass the last time I passed through. You could have to find. I believe it was somewhere through the door over there. Oh, easier said than done is my guess. Side mission? Yeah, side mission. Find Tusk Compass. Yeah, right over there. Ooh, there's a... energy orb. Looks like she's done with me. And, oh shit! Alright. Yeah, cause we have, yeah, no one this way, so I have no doubt. Okay. Let's go again. More ore, yay. Oh, cool. I can build that guy's the lemur's house now. Don't know what kind of house the lemur lives in, but sounds cool. Shit, fuck, nah. Come wait, you fucker, god damn it. I don't think we fell through platforms for sure, yeah, thanks. Actually, I want that life orb before we do. There we go. Got a life cell. Damn straight it's at. So you know what, I'm making a mask before you come up the belt. Okay, where's the compass? Let's go. Alright, Sugar, where's your compass? Ooh, it's another lemur. What you got, monkey? Yes, exploring is harder than I thought, especially without a bag to carry. Oh. That is a very big bag you have there, or are you just happy to see me? That happened? Oh, thank you. Here, you can have my old herb pouch. This pouch is old, but the herbs are fresh. So fresh. Well. Herb pouch, you found a quest item. A Tangerine arises from the small pouch. You know, I would feel like that's easier to send them down. Shit, get in there or fuck it. Get in. Ta-ta-ta!
Ah!
What amazed this old mill is, no time to tarry though. Still a ways to go. A knowledge require and you've a Milton stick. And a friend to find I hear. Good luck, no time to waste. Now tell me, Monkey, how'd you get in there? Monkey, how do you seem to break the 2D plane of existence we exist on and go into the third dimension? I am sucking so hard. Yeah, I deserve that. Oh, this is gonna get confusing. Thank you. Okay, this seems to be the end of it. Great. I still don't have his compass. Dude, that looks like a compass camp. Can you give it here? I nearly found you could place in water if something for Farmer's way. You know, it's not what I call it compass, that's what I just call it needle. Like this game does, but for some reason it told me I'm finding a compass. How do I get that orb? I get now that everything is up for it. Let's see if I can get that down. Come on, that will make. Just got it. Explanation what ore is again? Oh, now I do for some reason. Get back there. For me, I feel so loved. Here's something cool.
Okajamo.
to a compass you found. Dammage. It's actually, you know, just a needle. I mean, the game even calls it a needle. I mean, you're dead, fellow wanderer. Here, take this. Dead paid. More ores. But yeah, the side quest can reward you with this ore. So, that's a shame. The ore gets you really cool shit, but honestly right now all I want is to fucking miss fucking life and negotiate. And there's a start for a trial. I haven't activated yet, so that's unfortunate. Oops. And that's the start of the trail that would just absolutely blow me. Another rest ward. Okay, let's go. Give me that. Oh, it's not just Ultra Grapple. What does that do? Because that sounds fucking cool. What did you get from the Ultra Grapple? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Grapple one enemy per jump. Okay. Here, let's just quickly do the time challenge and then call it quits for this one. Do the second half of the dungeon next video. Okay. Why can't they make it easy to wake up back if you were someone like me who just wanted to do that? Get over here before you, you know, goddamn. Shit. Okay, let's activate. Okay, so back through. Ooh, this looks much more complicated. Oh no. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, at least the things are off. Fuck you, Shadow Man. No shit, fuck. Okay, fuck me. Fuck. Fuck that, I blew that. Yeah, I bet it. I suck. Just let me retract. Yeah. Yes! Got it. I still have to leave. Why isn't this a quick way to get out? God damn it. No, I don't care how everyone else did. I'm just going back to the door and then call quits with this video. Okay. Where's the monkey? Willow Spring was once a home to a great library, Ori. Knowledge flowed like water through its walls. You know, I gotta say, a fucking water mill does not seem like, with water all over the place, does not seem like the best place to keep books. Now, much of what once was lost in the water sits still. Okay, well, anyway, I'm gonna call it quits here, so, YouTube, as always, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Okay.